Virgo, this is your daily snipe. Holler at your boy. Going into the church of self is what I call this five of pentacles. You could be in a relationship where you're coming out of this idea that you both are casted out in the cold. Maybe you both are learning, because there's two people here, to go into that church of self, that love and light, that temple that you two create when you come together. This is an incomplete cycle, so this might be that very lesson that you haven't learned yet with your significant other, Virgo. In order to complete the cycle, you have to show and apply the universe that you have learned this lesson. And I think that is going into the church of self. And if this karmic partner or this soulmate or this twin flame is even keeping you from doing so, then you got to cut them loose. That's what I'm getting here with that five of pentacles, because this is ousted in the cold, but when it's in the reverse, it's an internalized version of that. So holler at your boy.